The right lobe has several discrete lesions. The largest one in the ventrolateral part of the lobe shows non-parallel orientation. The presence of microcalcification is doubtful. The nodule has partly blurred, partly lobulated margins. The duct of the needle can be seen on US guided aspiration. The left lobe has a large echonormal nodule. The lesion has halo,